If you're moving into the greater Sacramento area, you need to learn about the Pocket-Greenhaven. It's a super popular spot close to downtown that people absolutely love and people are moving into left and right. Today, we go over the Pocket-Greenhaven and we bring in the maps. So we're going to show you exactly what we're talking about. Bringing in the maps, we're going to be talking house prices. We're talking about style of life, that whole thing about the Pocket-Greenhaven. The Pocket-Greenhaven, like I said, is super popular and we're going to show you why today in this video. My name is Mark McDonough with the Mark McDonough team, Coldwell Banker Realty. We are relocating people left and right into the greater Sacramento area. If you have any questions, if you have any comments regarding this video, or if you just want to talk to us directly, we're always there for a chat. We are working with so many people, bringing them into the greater Sacramento area, and there's so many different spots that you really need a good relocation team to get your back when you're making the move. We got you. All right, let's get into the video right now. Okay, so before we jump into the maps, let's talk a little bit about pricing. For a 3-bedroom, 2-bath, 1,700 square feet, you're probably looking around $650,000. Now, the thing that people absolutely love about the Pocket is that there's definitely housing options, i.e. there are condos, there are apartments, there's duplexes. There's even, like, I saw one house listed there for $1.8 million. Absolutely beautiful, water access, the whole nine yards, absolutely gorgeous. So in the Pocket, you're gonna get a little bit of everything. Now let's bring up the maps and show you guys why people absolutely love the Pocket. First of all, the location. The location is second to none. If you're someone who's maybe moving to the greater Sacramento area, you're gonna be working downtown, but you don't want to live near downtown. The Pocket is a fantastic option. Now, if you're familiar with Sacramento and you're familiar with the Southland Park area, the Pocket kind of has that feel to it. It's definitely a lot more track than like your East Sacramento or Land Park, but it does give you nice tree-lined streets, community vibe, riding your bicycle on the street, that whole nine yards. Also, because of the river, you get a lot of river activity. You get to fish for salmon, jet skis. I mean, we get our hot summers and a lot of people use this river very effectively. It's really, really fun. You have areas too, a lot of parks in the area too, Garcia Bend Park, and you also have Seymour Park as well too. But there's some nice green areas. And like I said, when you're living this close to a big body of water like the Sacramento River, it's really fun. And that area is very, very green. If you're someone who needs to be close to a body of water, this area is really, really cool. Not to mention they have areas where you can go around the entire kind of like the Pocket area, walk dogs, go for nice sunsets. I mean, it's a really, really nice place to live. Now, like I said, you're gonna see that it's a little bit more community centric, a little bit more tracked, I'd say, than your like East Sacramento's or your Land Park, but it's really, really nice. You're not gonna feel that tracked home because all these houses aren't brand new. They're newer, but not. You're gonna see a lot of remodels and you're gonna see a lot of that stuff. And it's just a cute place to live. Like the community vibe here is something that really stood out to me. It seems like everyone in the Pocket kind of knew each other. They knew about the restaurants, they knew the chef, they knew everything. So the Pocket is a very, very tight-knit community. We're talking block parties, we're talking about, you know, having some fun stuff going to the parks, soccer practices, the whole nine yards. I think for a lot of people who maybe work downtown but don't want that downtown feeling where, you know, it might be a little separated from your neighbor, this is more like, hey, look, I love the whole raising the family here. They can ride their bikes on the streets, not a lot of traffic, and kind of almost like a sleepy town feel, but not being too far out there like some of the other spots, like maybe in Elk Grove. So this is a nice area and this is kind of the Pocket. I love this area and it's one of the more in-demand areas that people have been asking for. A lot of people look at East Sacramento, a lot of people look at Land Park, they see the pricing of the Pocket, they go out to the Pocket, they fall in love with the idea of being so close to downtown, but also having that community vibe and sleepy town kind of feel, that they fall in love with the Pocket. Not to mention a lot of my clients who love the Pocket love water. And the idea of being in an area that's surrounded by the Sacramento River, that has access to jet skiing, fishing, and just that nice, cool breeze, I mean, it's second to none. So that's a little bit about the Pocket in a nutshell. And like I said, if you're thinking about moving into the Pocket, I would say getting a 3-2, 650, definitely doable. Although currently right now with inventory levels, it's not the easiest thing to do. And I would say definitely, you know, keep your eyes peeled for stuff that pops up. But I will tell you one thing, if in the Pocket, a house pops up and it's just perfectly priced, it will fly off the shelves. Even in this current market that we're experiencing right now, area like the Pocket is definitely in demand. Maybe not as in demand as like the East Sacramento's or Land Park, but it's still one of those areas that we get asked almost 5 times a week about the Pocket specifically. So guys, hopefully enjoy this little map view and this little bit of like the 411 on the Pocket. Fantastic spot to live. And like I said, it's called the Pocket for a reason. Okay guys, hopefully enjoy this video on the Pocket-Greenhaven in the greater Sacramento area. My name is Mark McDonough again with the Mark McDonough team at Coldwell Banker Realty. If you like Sacramento, if you're thinking about moving to Sacramento, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and like the video if it helped you at all. Again, guys, I'm here for any questions you might have about the area. My team would absolutely love to help you with any questions, relocation advice, or whatnot. In fact, we did two things just for you. Number one is we created a relocation guide downloadable below. And number two is for all you first-time home buyers, we made a guide from A to Z, how to buy that first-time home, downloadable also. Again, guys, like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Until next video, this is Mark.